Burgess to Inman out the back now is Hegarty. Bit of a nothing kick, and it's been taken by McNicholl. So it goes now to Ndalo, who puts it on the toe, and Hegarty gets it back and just draws it into touch. But a net gain there for the Crusaders.
Put Hegarty in a really hard position to kick. They were right up in his face, and that's the end result. A terrible kick. The biggest winger in the world putting the ball on the toe.